all agree tonight, all of the speakers have agreed that America has a very serious problem. Not only does America have a very serious problem, but our people have a very serious problem. America's problem is
self-destruction. Get for self-destruction.
It really ain't the rap audience that's bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause. The way we live is positive. We don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 when it's shot, who's to blame? Headline, front page, and rap's the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife as his wife cried, cause he died a trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gang bang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man, cause that's
self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Funky fresh dress to impress, ready to party. Money in your pocket, dying to move your body. To get inside, you pay the whole $10. Scotch tape with a razor blade, tape to your collar. Leave the guns in the crack and the knobs alone. MC Lights on the microphone. Bum rushing and pushing, snatching and taxing. I crammed understand why brothers don't be maxing. There's only one disco, they'll close one more. You ain't guarding the door, so what you got a gun for? Do you rob the rich and give to the poor? Yo, daddy-o, school him some more.
Just straight from the mouth.
Oh, why?
And daddy-o,
do a crime,
end up in jail and gotta go.
Cause you could do crime and get paid today,
and tomorrow you're behind bars in the worst way.
Far from your family,
cause you're locked away.
Now tell me,
do you really think crime pays?
Scheming on taking what your brother has?
You little sucker,
you talking all that jazz.
It's time to stand together in a unity. Cause if not, then we're soon to be self-destroyed. Unemployed, D-rap race will be lost without a trace. Or a clue, but what to do is stop the violence and kick the science. Down the road that we call eternity, where knowledge is formed and you learn to be self-sufficient, independent. To teach to each is what rap intended, but society wants to invade. So do not walk this path that they laid. It's
self-destruction. Get it for self-destruction. Self-destruction.
D-Nice. Break it down like this.
Children growing, women producing, men go working, some do stealing.
Self-destruction. Get it for self-destruction.
This is all about, no doubt, to stop violence. But first, let's have a moment of silence. Swing. Things been stated, re-educated, evaluated. Thoughts of the past have faded. The only thing left is the memories of our belated. And I hate it when someone dies to get all hurt up for a silly gold chain by a chump.
Word up.
It doesn't make you a big man. And to one ain't going, this your brother, man. And you don't know that's part of the plan. Why? Cause rap music is in full demand. Understand?
Self-destruction.
My name is Just Ice, a man, not a prankster. I was known as the gangster. But believe me, that is no fun. The time is now to unite everyone. You don't have to be soft to be for peace. Robbing and killing and murdering is the least. You don't have to be chained by the beast. But party people, it's time I release.
Hey yo, here's the situation. Idiocy, nonsense, violence. Not a good policy, therefore we must ignore fighting, fussing. Heaven's at the door, so there'll be no bum rushing. Let's get together because we're falling apart. I heard a brother shot another, it broke my heart. I don't understand the difficulty, people. Love your brother, another. Treat him as an equal. They call us animals. I don't agree with them. I'll prove them wrong. But right is what you're proving them. Take heed before I leave to what I'm saying, or we'll all be on our knees praying.
The heavy deep, deep in the heart of the matter. The self-destruction is served on a platter. Making a day, not failing to anticipate. They got greedy, so they fell for the bait. That makes them a victim. Pick them, pluck new jack in jail, but to the vets, they're a duck. There's no one around, cause in jail, you're a number. They never took the time to wonder about
self-destruction. Self-destruction.
Yes, we urge to merge. We live for the love of our people, the hope they get along.
Yeah, so we get a song.
Getting a point to our brothers and sisters who don't know the time.
Boy, so we run around.
Instead of your heads, you know our job to build and collect ourselves with intellect.
Come on.
To revolve, to evolve the self-respect.
Plus, we got to keep ourselves in check.
Or else it's
self-destruction.
check it. Now I'm first with a verse, so put it in reverse. When I rhyme, I haunt your mind like a curse, but then it gets worse. All you get is one shot, F around and get your fronts dropped. You and your crew can catch a buckshot. I got the wickedest, roughest, renegade style black. My name is D-Nice, just like I told you a while back. So here comes a wild track, tracks they get wild, see. I'm breaking and taking the titles from suckers that try me. Rugged rhymes I've shown to condone, all alone. Featherweights will get blown just like a cyclone. So recollect, and money don't forget, I'm wrecking sets, and yo, you gotta flow the record next. Well, now I'm setting things off with a wild style to all your little biting MCs with the fleas. Well, here's a bow wow. It takes more than Lassie to pass me. Where did you get your gas, G? Figure you can't outlast me. So come one, bring them all, cause I'm bad with this. But bring along a brigade or get had quick. So ring the alarm, I'm the dawn that can keep it warm, calm. So when I must drop a bomb like Saddam, just come from smashing in an orderly fashion. Devoted to rapping, cause I love it with a passion. Step into me, you could wind up getting burnt, child. Before you jump up, you better off trying to jump a turnstile. For me to fall off is a bad drop. I'm locking rap up with a chain and a padlock. Cause in this realm of hip hop, nights will rip shop and place competition into a ziplock. Ziplock. And I bust rhymes, even if you pray like hammer, you couldn't touch mine. Cause my crew stomps straight from the South Bronx, live from New York, native New Yorker that a house calm. Cause I'm that bad when it comes to this flow. You and all that bass drag, save it for the disco. So when I let this go, you better just get low. Cause 7 to D and I C E just means you'll get this slow. So now you know, you know, you know that I'm not having it. If rappers wanna beef, I play the butcher that is stabbing it. So anyone who wants to try to take me out, you're better off with a bike on a paper route. Jacking me knowing that you're dead wrong. I got a check for those that wanna step your ghost. Cause since you're playing me close, you're getting checked. And I can't conceive a better way to do it. So any of my comp, get ready to be stomped, there's nothing to it. Cause I got piles of wicked styles and files of tracks. I get wild with a South Bronx style of rap. So you think you got raps on happily, how's that? You couldn't sew shirts in a factory. You're what I label as a hip-hop hypocrite. You're smiling my face behind my back running north with lip. But I got something to kill that though. I'm a real rap pro, bad bro, so now you know. Now you know. to the scene of the crime. I was taught to bust a nine at any and all who's out of line. Yo, that's the way I was shown how to hold my own until I found other ways on the microphone. I used to see so many out on the app dock, hung hop, playing a game, and that's why. So many up in the Bronx, they got done for living a lifestyle of crime like it was fun. But now I'm hitting you hard and pulling the cards of those that wanna act a fool. They got schooled and got caught with a right to the mug. It wasn't enough cause they wanted to bug and caught a slug and got their bodies just laid to rest. Cause in the streets you gotta get all you can and no less. The first minute you do, you get bucked. So you and your crew better duck when you step into the Bronx. Out to my man Dino and to my man Scott LaRock, cause if it wasn't for them I wouldn't be here today. But since I'm here, I'ma continue to make funky music for my brothers. You know what I'm saying? I'm out of here. It was a hot summer day, I was dying from the heat, walking up 100. It was a hot summer day, I was dying from the heat, walking up 118th Street. Although I'm hot like stew, in the back of my mind it was a bottle of brew. Now a nice cold bottle would just quench my thirst. Go get some boom from the dreads, whichever one comes first. Now is it brew?
Yeah.
Or is it boom?
Yeah.
So I lit up the boom and now may I presume?
Yeah.
Now about 3 o'clock I had to meet my crew. I looked at my watch and then I noticed it was half past two. I saw these two honeys walking down the avenue, and one of them said, all I think about is having you. Now in my mind I realized I could've took her. But nice is not the one to treat the ladies like a hooker. Don't mean to diss, but it's not on my list. So I gave her a kiss and said, goodbye, miss. From the streets I heard a horn beep. It was a crew 4D in a dark blue Jeep. I heard him speak. He said, my ride is fat, so why you sweating D-Nice, baby? He ain't all that. Now first things first, why all the rude behavior? You should have been taught how to respect this flavor. He jumped out the Jeep like, yo, what up, Jeep? But I don't eat pork, so I guess he wanted beef. I realized I was on my own. I didn't proceed to make a move until a blow was thrown. He swung but missed, I caught him with a fist. Although I wish it didn't have to come to this. I started breaking him down with the speed, had him astounded. The right caught his jaw and it sounded like boom, boom, back. Boom, bam, he had no idea that D was nice with his hands. He stepped back, so I thought he was through. But right about now, up steps his crew. We all threw down and went round for round, not giving it all I had to give until I fell face down. Proceeded to stomp, but in all of the madness, somehow, some way, I was damn sure glad this person slid me a pistol from behind, not the weasel. Pop, pop, pop goes the nine. So if you're wondering why you ain't heard word of them, I
murder them.
But since I pulled the trigger, I guess I have to pay the price. Pushing 25 to life.
Act like you know it is a no-no. Act like you know it is a no-no. No, 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 no.
It was once told to me that a black can't have shit. You give him a life and in a day he'll just trash it. So on a Park Ave said, fuck the nigga bastard. I rhyme my way to through words that get your ass kicked. And that's just the way it should be. But simply cause you had the nerve to say that to me. Cause I'm not a Ku Klux, poop, but racist or a bigot. You dig it? I'm just a hell of a guy with crazy love for my granny. I don't spend all my time trying to get into some panties. Cause I know myself, but myself know that I have no time to try to worry about where the hoes at. Cause I got love for my sisters. I hang out on the Ave and puff a blunt with the misters. I'm not the one who's on the run against a rapper that's holding up a gun. So tag along and if you really wanna kick it, but don't try to flip, cause if you do then I'll get wicked. And wicked, 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 wicked's how I kick it. So hand me your mic and watch a live brother rip it.
It's a no-no good, act like you don't listen. No-no good, act like you don't listen. No-no good, act like you don't listen. No-no good, no-no, no-no.
Hang out in Harlem on an everyday basis with the faces that used to break into your places. This particular case is, now that I'm paid, I wanna see the same faces. Is what the Oreo told me, to just hold you back is what he kept trying to show me. Me and my people been through a lot, and what we got to me is tighter than a knot. So take your negative vibes and go the other way, or get your negative kicked into another day. Cause I'm about to get vexed to show that I can flex. I got a positive rep, so when I make a step, someone call me a thief to put me in a clutch. But since I know that I'm not, it didn't matter much. But don't talk about thieves, cause on the whole, America's the greatest country that was ever stole.
It's a no-no, act like you don't listen. No-no, act like you don't listen. No-no, act like you don't listen.
My man Steve was bagging his girl from right up the block. They do it all day and didn't know how to stop. But soon as she got pregnant, everything looks cloudy. That's the wrong way to do it. Just be a man and help her see a way through it. You know you're living kind of foul. You need to grow up and be a father to your child. So understand exactly what I speak. You sleep, you're falling in deep. Peep it, G. Instead of trying to act like you're so defenseless, next time, brother, think of the consequence. And that's what the fuck I'm talking about. A Mac 10 clip, cause I've had it up to here with the nonsense. Swinging with this, you get this. Cause yo, my mouth is like a loaded Tech 9 for those that try to take mine.
To the rescue, nice, to the rescue. 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 To the rescue, nice, to the rescue.
Just like an all pro, so now I'm ready to go. yo, cause I'm open now. Competition as this and gets broken down. So just sit down, clown, or I'm smacking ya. Cause I'm rough yet smooth as an Acura. So capture my stature and rapture. And I'll never ask you to praise me like a statue. Just digging into the music that I threw down. And now you know who to call for a new sound. Cause I sat back and watched some get laughed at. Trying to get live with weak raps and a half track. But here's a piece of the whole pie. So grab your mic and give it a bold try. To try to step up, remember I step through. For those that get stuck, it's nice to the rescue. I burn rappers till they turn to dust. So all competition better catch the bus or get crushed. And ain't like food, boy. That's the outcome, messing around with the rude boy. Strong, what's up to my man McBoo chilling on the boards with Barbara. I got my man Skeff in the house, my man Ty right here standing next to me. I got my man E Marvelous. We got Lil Lo in the house, J Boss, my man Tune, Boy in Street Black in the house. You know what I'm saying? I want to say what's up to everybody out there in the world today. And I'm out of here. So if you ever need somebody to get rid of the suckers, you know the call. Peace.
Timetable? Well, get on it. It's your turn.
Who gets laid? The chicken or the egg? How about the MC that had just been led to a renegade teacher, preacher, then he got stomped? Cause I'm a feature straight from the Bronx Productions, better known as Boogie Down. If I was a king right now, I'd get crowned. The nice is a teacher, not a prince or a rap lord. I even write my rhymes on a blackboard. To get specific, to probably make you understand what makes the 808 plan. It's simple, I'ma round it off like this. That's how many stupid MCs I've dissed. But if they commence to try me, I won't buy it. I look them up and down and I'll say, don't even try it. Cause I can go on and on without breathing. The DR, another form of BDP. Eating MCs like Chunky, moving real bluntly. Shaking and baking MCs like a junkie. Fiending, hitting MCs like they was cocaine. Calling them John Doe, meaning having no name. I'm bringing like a quarter, drinking like water. Then below the belt with things you never thought of. I laid down the law that I am a slaughter. I roll like a tidal wave, so you order. Float like a sailboat, move like a speedboat. In water, now watch you soak into a rhyme of mine till you hit the bottom. It's heavy like an anchor, it's no problem for me to just break you. You like a cookie. I'm a professional boy, you're just a rookie. I'm here to sing a song that some are not able. Compared to me, you're just crumbs on the table. In my prime, more vulgar than I ever been. I'm not an amateur, sorta like a veteran. Straight from the Bronx, arriving from a long trip. Now I'm back to just cold rip MCs like confetti. Like spaghetti, I chill for a year, but yet I'm still ready. The house MCs sink them like a boat will. I roll heavy, thick like oatmeal. So now you know the 808 is showing. I do damage in just one moment. Here's a little message to those that trying to hang out. Just remember that I give pain out. The TR-808 relates to a terrorizer. Never hiding, clever, always memorizing poetry, history, math, or even paragraphs. I'm not into b-boying, just hoeing, showing, blowing MCs like the wind does. I might lay you, sorta like a hen does. Cause your rhymes are weak and unstable. Compared to me, you're just crumbs on the table. Say you like a prostitute, like a street whore, making one more and more. Moving to the side, up and down like a seesaw. Pulling out a gun, it's uncalled for, but I'm with it, so go for it.
yours. You may even try to diss, but I call it flattery. I pack more votes than a Duracell battery. Charging MCs, smooth like the breeze. Scott made me funky, yo, that was one theme. Or a topic, showing I be rocking. Every little city I play, I leave a heat wave burning up the industry. Never try to get with me. I'm the type of person that never needs rehearsing. Just a little sex, a six pack of Bex, and my room to move about, and a Guinness stout to make me feel able, chilling and stable. Sometimes I'm on the mic, sometimes I'm on the turntable. I'm superb, sorta like Herb, a man of my word, and I've never been served.